The turn-up was big at Kololo Independence Grounds yesterday while UPDF was conducting a recruitment exercise. The candidates were from Kampala, Central and Machindi Division. They underwent rigorous exercise such as a 5-kilometer marathon and medical tests, all aimed at selecting the most desired candidates. Among other requirements were national IDs, birth certificates and relevant academic qualification. During the physical fitness tests, some were overwhelmed and fainted due to the vigorous exercise that they were subjected to. Some of the candidates could not meet the set standards and expressed their disappointment. The mayor of Kawempe Division, Dr. Emmanuel Serunjoji, spoke out on what he thinks should not be overlooked during the recruitment process.
Abantu abagenda okukola omulimu gw'okukuuma eddembe bandibadde bakusunsulwa ab'erosi 1 bulungi. Naye nze chairman w'erosi 3 wenzigiramu obuvunaanyizibwa bwange kati bwe tugeza mu Kawempe, Umwami Museveni yabuwamba n'abukwasa ab'arasisi.
Major Charles Kabona, the spokesperson of the 1st Division, said the recruitment process will last 14 days. He added that the exercise started in Kampala and will proceed to other centers across the country.
Every district, bajua omwendo gw'abantu abaagala, basinziira ku ki? Bali nga basinziira ku population y'ekitundu ekyo, nga babesinga ku Uganda Bureau of Statistics. Update 2023 information ebatuwa some districts zina abantu banji endara zina abantu batono. Therefore eyosanga ina abantu banji oja kusanga no muwendo gubabawa munjiko kusinga kwena ina abantu batono.
UPDF intends to recruit 9,627 officers. The process, which started yesterday, will run until 14th July 2024. FDC party chairperson Jack Sabiti has assured Uganda that the party's central executive committee will soon convene a meeting to discuss between Nathan Nandala Mafabi and Patrick Ameto Boy, who will take the party flag to come 2026 presidential elections. Sabiti made the revelation on Saturday while delivering his speech at cricket ground in Imbale City.
Western Uganda, but got a star in Gordon Celery. Other than the rebellious people like myself, all of them joined the Celery. Most of them their side.
This time,
your chance. You will never have it. Not to talk about.
Sabiti's response comes after members asked him to talk to current FDC party president Patrick Amriat to step aside and give Nandala a chance to contest against President Museveni come 2016 elections. Sabiti said the party's highest body is already talking to the leaders so that they can pick a flag bearer. FDC party national chairperson Sabiti, Secretary General Nathan Nandala Mafabi, President Patrick Oboy Amriat and party leaders in Imbale, mobilizing their supporters to go for digital registration. Forum for Democratic Change Party President Patrick Oboy Amriat. Forum for Democratic Change Party President Patrick Oboy Amriat said the party is working on uniting all opposition parties to confront their common challenge with one voice. Joy and excitement for the victorious Chagwe County football fans turned to sorrow following a nasty accident involving the commuter van, commonly known as drone, in which they were traveling while returning to the match where they had won. The accident, which occurred at Kayenje roundabout in Mutambala district, Preliminary findings show that the driver of the drone lost control of the vehicle, leading to the overturning and consequently crashing of its occupants.
Nenge obusinzo okuva ku dereva wa drone nti yalese ne yekanga round about train kujekanga nasiba nnyo akatanda kuva ku drone ne kagwa mu maaso nayagala atase ababadde mu maaso abagudde maaso ababadde katanda mukubataasa naagule mmotoka nemulemirya nekolaki neegwa nesanga we wali abadde bagudde wansi.
Residents say this roundabout, which they say is narrow, has turned into a black spot characterized by numerous accidents, and they ask National Roads Authority engineers to intervene to rectify the problem. Dr. Joseph Mbuga, the hospital superintendent, described how they are managing the accident victims. He however said that the hospital is still stranded with the dead body of one of the accident victims.
Kwawe 18 babiri babatuusizza nga bafudde ne tusigaza abalwadde 16 abafu tukoze bye tulina okukola era omufu omu atwaliddwa weewa omufu omulala tannaba kumanyikako bantu be era tukyamutebise.
In a press conference, Vincent Matovu, the Chagwe County Chief, sent out condolences to those who lost their loved ones. He also implored the team officials to always use buses as means of transport for their funds instead of taxis.
Abazadde babana abafinde mu accident nga tukomawo accident yabadde mbi nga mwafiriddemu abaana babiri abawagize